do they think? Pump it louder, come on, don't stop and keep me going. Do it, let's get it on, move it.
Come on, baby, do it.
Chop the roof and let the smoke in. I got diamonds doing tootsie slides in both ears. Dice rolling on the Las Vegas strip tonight. Slip that on and we might miss the fight. Fuck a night, I keep the guala in my shorty bag. You know she one of mine when she tattooed that ass. I'm a lover boy.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah. Sometimes we laugh and sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now. Baby, I took a half and she took the whole thing. Slow down, baby. We took a trip, now we on your block and it's like a ghost town, baby.
Try this hack to be more productive. It's called the Pomodoro Technique. Work for 25 minutes. Then take a 5-minute break. After 4 cycles of this, take a 20-minute break. This method keeps you focused, refreshed, productive, and more importantly, reduces stress.
I asked Google how to become more accomplished, and I found the routine of one of the world's most historical figures.
Just 1 week of this routine has drastically changed my mindset about things that I hate doing.
Benjamin Franklin. To get the most out of his day, he did 2 things that surprised me. First, when waking up, Ben would ask himself, what good shall I do today? Creating a list of his goals that he would focus on accomplishing from 8 a.m. to noon. This next step was simple but extremely challenging. By the age of 20, Ben created a list of 13 virtues, which he would pick one each week to improve upon. So from 2 to 6 p.m., I tried to stay true to my virtue and keep a positive mindset while doing my dreaded online courses. By doing this routine, I've learned that setting clear goals and changing your outlook is much more beneficial than just going through the motions.
Thanks, Ben.
Didn't even notice, no punches left to roll with. You got to keep me focused, you want it, say so. Es aquella noche, tú repites mi nombre. Sé que lo disfrutaste, solo dímelo.
During your coronavirus break? If so, you've come to the right place. All right, let's start off with the basics. Hello in Spanish is hola. How are you in Spanish is como estás. Goodbye in Spanish is adios. Like and follow for more.
Once you come on in, you'll never leave that door. This is a sign you can relate to a thing or two. I'm a therapist, and I have a message just for you. You made it to the place where there isn't any drama. All I'm here to do is help you through your trauma. I got you with depression, anxiety, and motivation. My videos will even teach you how to stop procrastination. Maybe you try to hide it, pretend it isn't there, but let's be honest, we all struggle. Life, it isn't fair. As you learn new things, I'll be the first one to cheer. Welcome home, stay a while. I'm so happy you're here.